Even your thinking is nothing but connecting all the thoughts and thinking that you are thinking. Actually, your thinking is not a big problem for you. You are thinking that you are thinking is the real problem for you. See, your thinking is not a big problem for you. It just comes and goes. But when you start thinking, oh, I am constantly thinking, I am not able to stop thinking, that is where you start creating problem. When you start creating some shaft, see, all your problems, when I say all, capital letter A-L-L, all your problems are just because you create shaft. You create a shaft which does not exist. Which does not exist. If you just understand, you are unclutched by your very nature, you can see. Even if you try to clutch, you can't clutch. Try your best to connect your thoughts. Try to be on same subject. Try to concentrate your mind. You can't concentrate because God saves you constantly. God is protecting you. That is why you are not able to concentrate. People come and ask me, Swamiji, how to concentrate my mind? They don't understand what they are asking. Be very clear, the more you concentrate your mind, more you will start suffering. As on now, concentration will bring you only suffering because your mind, when you concentrate, naturally on what you will concentrate, whatever is there only you will concentrate. In your mind, you have only sufferings. If you start creating the concentration power, your suffering will become more and more. People come and ask me, Swamiji, I forget things. Please give me the power to remember. I tell them, you don't know what big blessing it is. No, because you forget things, you soon get healed of your mental pains, mental wounds. You heal yourself. If you can't forget things, be very clear. You will be constantly suffering. Because all you know is only one thing, suffering. You do not know how to be in bliss. You do not know how to be in joy. You do not know how to connect the gaps and create the shaft of gap. All you know is how to connect thoughts and create the shafts of thought. Any thought will create only suffering for you. As on now, you not having concentration is a big blessing for you.